I welcome all to learn light emitting diode. In this video class, you will learn the principle, construction, working, advantages and applications of LED. Light emitting diode, by the name itself, one can understand that it is a diode that emits light. Yes, LED is a PN junction diode which emits light when it is forward biased. LED converts electrical energy into light energy. Here, the principle of LED is the injection of electrons from N region into P region makes a direct transition from the conduction band to valence band. The electrons recombine with holes and emit photons. Now, construction. Gallium arsenide, gallium phosphide, gallium arsenide phosphide are used to construct LED. A N-type layer is grown on a substrate and a P-type layer is deposited on it by diffusion. For maximum light emission, metal anode connection is made at the upper edges of P layer. Central region is left open for light emission. Cathode is connected at the bottom of the N layer. Let us learn the working of LED. When the PN junction is forward biased, that is, the positive terminal of the battery is connected to P region and the negative terminal of the battery is connected to the N region. During forward biased, the depletion region will be reduced and removed. There is no barrier at the junction. The electrons from N side cross the junction and move into the P side. In the P region, holes are available where electrons recombine with the holes and release the energy in the form of light. How? As you know, the electron from a region that moved to P region is in the conduction band. Its energy level is high compared to valence band. When electron is combined to hole, it is moving to conduction band energy to valence band energy. Now, the extra energy will be released in the form of light. The emitted light depends upon the material. Gallium arsenide emits infrared radiation. Gallium phosphide emits red or green light. Gallium arsenide phosphide emits red or yellow light. Two important points one has to remember in the operation of LED are: first, the LED must in forward biased. Second, the electrons cross junction and recombine with holes that emit light. Now, the circuit symbol, which consists of a diode symbol and light emission, that shown by lines with arrows. The advantages of LEDs. LED can be operated in low voltage and current. Since it is operated in low voltage and current, LED consumes less power. LED has small weight and size. These are the main advantages of LED. Applications of light emitting diodes. LED is used as a light source in optical communication. LED is used in alphanumeric displays, that is, to display alphabet as well as numerals. It is used in TV screen, computer monitor screen, LED bulb, etc. Thank you.